Hi, my name's Melanie Weddle. I'm an Aviation Safety Inspector at the Federal Aviation Administration, also called FAA. And today I'm going to tell you a little bit about my job and also how I got here, how I got to be in my job. So I became interested in flying when I was about 12 years old. And so I took math and science classes in high school, and then I went to college at Purdue University and I studied aviation technology, and that's where I became a pilot and I got all of my pilot certificates. After that, I was an airline pilot. I flew in the airlines for about 12 years and I took passengers all over the country. And then in 2010, I became an FAA inspector. So I'm going to tell you a little bit more about that job that I have now. Our job in the FAA is to make sure that when people leave the ground, they're safe. So this means when you go and fly on an airline to go visit your family or your friends, the FAA makes sure that that airline is operating safely so that you can travel safely. The other part of our job is making sure that all of the airplanes in our airspace are also operating safely. So that might be a helicopter that's delivering some patients to a hospital. That might be an unmanned aircraft, a drone operating over a big stadium taking photos, or it could be someone flying in a small airplane just for fun. There are many types of aviation, and it's the FAA's responsibility to ensure that everyone operating in the airspace is safe and that they're following the rules.
Here are some examples of what I do as an FAA inspector. This photo is from Prudhoe Bay, Alaska, way up by the North Pole. You can see that I'm standing on the ramp and I'm checking that the airplane is loaded correctly, that all the passengers and bags and cargo are in the right place. During the flight, I observe the pilots doing their job, making sure that they are following the procedures so that the airplane operates safely. Another example of what I do as an FAA inspector is if an airline decides that they want to start flying a new kind of airplane, they will show the FAA that all of their employees are trained and ready before they start carrying passengers. So in this picture, I'm getting ready to go on the flight to observe all of the airline's new procedures. Here you can see that the flight attendants are showing me their emergency procedures. We are looking at the aircraft door. This is a picture of an emergency slide on an aircraft. Another example of what we do at the FAA is we observe an emergency evacuation so that we know people can get out of the airplane quickly and safely if needed.
I hope you have enjoyed learning more about my job as an FAA inspector. It's really fun. So if you think that you might be interested in doing this for your career, study your math and science as you go through high school. And there are also lots of resources online. I recommend the Young Eagles program. That's through the Experimental Aircraft Association or the Civil Air Patrol. They have a cadet program where you can volunteer and also learn about aviation. Or just look for a local aviation day at your local airport. Lots of airports will have an open house where you can go and see the airplanes and meet pilots or mechanics or any of the people who work at the airport. So good luck.